stop by Francois, able to deny Saad there. Saad, a long flipper, got through, rebound, they score! Patrick Kane picked up the rebound. He's now got a 14-game point streak, and the Blackhawks strike.
Been by a couple of guys, that guy Brent Seabrook, and then supporting him was Saad. Puck doesn't make it to Francois. It's stopped by Kane. He pulls it out front to his backhand, has a wide open net. 14 straight games with at least a point. Good awareness. Great job too, though, by Seabrook.
Propelled itself to cross over that goal line.
The Vegas Golden Knights like to get the jump at home. They've done that. Kane a shot. The answers! Patrick Kane with a rocket before Marc-Andre Fleury could recover. And the Hawks cut the lead in half.
Short side on Marc-Andre Fleury. What an answer back by the Blackhawks. If he stops his puck, it allows Fleury to come all the way over. But he one-times it and beats him short side.
I love how unselfish DeBrincat was. By DeBrincat driving hard to the net after he moved the puck, that creates that passing seam for Patrick Kane. He wastes no time at all. But one-timer by Marc-Andre Fleury. Unselfish play by DeBrincat and smart.
Then at center ice. And then Kane lost it. Comes right back to number 88. Here he comes. Shoots. He scores! Kane! And it's 3-0.
A turnover and a little sloppy play there by the Blues. And you can see Kane, a left-hand shot. He goes against the grain right there. And that eludes the goaltender Binnington that may have been screened by the defender.
Kane made a good pass. Here's Kane with space. He cuts in shooting. He scores! Patrick Kane! Set up by Alex Nylander with a rink-wide feed right on time, and it's 4-1.
With the great back check, and he followed up, got the
offense. Taves skates ahead and takes the feed at the blue line. Hits the brakes, bottom of the circle, turns, throws it back across. Patrick Kane wins it.
What a feed that was. Taves to Kane, they don't need much, do they? He just needs one crack. Jonathan Taves throws it into an area, and Kane just snaps it up top. That is a pretty play that wins this.
Under 11 minutes to go. Nashville trying to come back from a 4-0 deficit. Here's Kane, he scores! Patrick Kane, he's been averaging 2 points a game for the last 8 games. He's got 2 points tonight.
Battling in the corner, you can see Austin Watson trying to get up. This is a great pass across the crease right to Patrick Kane, lefty. He didn't have much room on that side. Watch this view. Just roofs it right in the inside corner, and Patrick Kane, 5-game goal scoring streak.
30 seconds right now to go in the 5-on-3. Kane shoots and scores.
And Pete, how about this? All night long, he was trying to go short side shelf.
Yep.
And I
hoping for 10 inches of snow and minus 10.
Me too, but in with a shot, score. Patrick Kane.
Something. Graves is coming across. What did it hit? You know, I'm not sure it hit anything.
It hit a Carpenter, but the puck worked in now by Kane, who cuts to the middle. Kane stays on it. Kane shoots, scores. Patrick Kane. Worked it all the way across in the Calgary zone, fires one home, makes it 3-0 Chicago.
I believe Ward's gonna have to fight through this, but just the talent here. And then finally, the enter of the zone, Patrick Kane just waits.
Who spilled, and the Hawks clear the zone, and that'll do it. Kane into the empty net with under a second to go to seal it.
Kachuk couldn't settle it down, couldn't swat it out of the air.
10 to play in the third. Keith to Gustafson to Kane on top. Kane shot and score! Shaw was there, I don't know if he tipped it. Patrick Kane, I think, gets the goal.
He whips it far side. I don't know if Shaw got this one. I don't think he did. Reaction tells
a chance for Schultz. Out to center ice comes Patrick Kane with Saad. Kane fires, he scores! Patrick Kane on the rush, and the Blackhawks make it 2-0.
Yeah, it's a close play at the blue line here, Mears.
What do you see here? Puck get across? Yeah, puck's across, no question about that. And Kane goes short side. He's so deceptive. He's going to look the other way, look the other way, and puts it right by the glove hand and by the stick of the defenseman who tried to get stick on puck, Pettersson.
Keith taking a look. Kane, a long shot. A screen by Dylan Strome right in front of the net. Markstrom never saw it. Patrick Kane on the power play extends the lead.
And then in Anaheim, Patrick Kane has found himself over on those left wing, the left side of the ice a lot more over the course of the last couple of games. And you talked about it, the great screen from Strome in front of the net. No chance for Markstrom.
Couldn't get it beyond Eller. A good read by Nylander with a takeaway. Here comes Kane. Kane, the shot. He scores! Alex Nylander with a takeaway. Patrick Kane with a finish. We're tied.
There's Eller. There's Nylander. And Kane goes right between the wickets of Braden Holtby.
His ear is a long way from your heart. And he'll be out there for his next shift.
Here's the loose puck, right at the score! What a maneuver by Patrick Kane! That was a 50-50 puck that Kane came up with his brilliant hands, and it's 3-0.
Well, the Buffalo native scores on the power play, and he finds it, and then he celebrates, and yeah, he looks right up into the crowd. Mom and dad, sisters in the crowd. It's the quick hands of 18, or 88, excuse me, right there. Short side on Carter.
Centering pass doesn't get through to Brinkett. Back on to Kane. They get a quick rest back. Box score!
Well, it started. Patrick Kane with a bank shot.
Didn't have his net early on because of all the ceremony. Got in right at the beginning. Watches the play at the other end. You're 5 minutes and 18 seconds in, and here's the thing for granted that that was going to be an open net and an easy shot.
His second. Here comes Kane looking for more. Backhander. He scores!
Timeout, try to settle things down, talk to his team, and see if he can get things turned around.
By Taves and sent back. Kane, Taves, to break it. Oh, Hudobin fights it off. Kane has it. The delay, he scores! Make it 13 in a row for Patrick Kane. It's a power play goal, Chicago. With a 2-0 lead.
Puck retrieval right there by Jonathan Taves in the middle of your screen. That's what starts this whole thing. He's able to keep the puck in the zone. A lot of frenetic energy here. And then Patrick Kane, you get the puck on his stick at that area with the goalie out of sorts. There's no way he's going to miss that. Hudobin has been so good, but he just can't get himself back in position. And look at all the time that Kane takes to get.
Patrick Kane, he's gone! A face-off win for Dylan Strome. Patrick Kane snapped it home. He's now got 53 points in 41 games against the Oilers, and the Hawks have the lead.
Position, right? He's there, he's waiting. He knows there's a chance, and he goes backhand, forehand, all in one motion. Look at, he hangs around, he's sniffing around, and then he just...
Sends one up the near side. Roslovic couldn't catch it. Kept in by Gustafson. Here's Kane. Now, Saad scores! There it is! The Hawks are all going to come off the bench. On this night, the K in Kane stands for 1,000.
In Toronto, and you know, this is going to be Brandon Saad's goal, and not one person goes towards him. There he is celebrating in the corner. This is all about Patrick Kane, and he recognized...
Now the referee is putting on a headset.
Carries on. Stepped in, his pass jumped away from DeBrinket. It's held into Taves, he dropped it to Kane, right in the middle, he shoots, he scores! Patrick Kane, a nice setup from Jonathan Taves after the Wild had it, failed to clear, a good keep on the boards.
results in the puck in the back of the net. 2-0. Hunt fights his way ahead. Pocket pick by Taves. To Kane. Empty netter. The sixth career hat trick for Patrick Kane.
Well, you give Patrick Kane two opportunities at an empty net. May miss the first one, but he's not going to miss the second one. And good play by Taves along.
Oh, by Keith. Gustafson throws it the other way. Doc across. Kane, the shot. He's
Bobrovsky slowed her move over, lost his stick, short side, right past the
puck. It shoots. Marks from the save, can't gather the puck. Now he does. No, he doesn't. It's Beagle clearing it to the line. Hawks coming close. Now Kane scores.
And now he gets over into shooting position. Nice little pass, top of the circle.
Couldn't get it ahead to Pedersen. And here's Kubalik. Two on one now with Kane. Kane shoots, scores. Through the legs of Jacob Markstrom.
He thought there was interference.
And he might be right.
He probably was right. No call. Either way, Patrick.
Screened by Kirby Dach on that power play goal from Duncan Keith. DeBrincat able to gain the zone with an opening. Fenwood and Fred score! It is Kane! And the tie is broken.
A beautiful entry here by the Blackhawks, and then Alex DeBrincat with a perfect pass to Patrick Kane, who gets in behind Šimek, right part of your screen. And you see Kane, he was going one speed and then he accelerated to get some separation. And even though Šimek had to stick around his hands, Kane is able to find that puck and bury it.
And if you watch Arundel, he never located Patrick Kane. He had no idea he was coming down the back.
Of some absences due to injury, but a top six guy, as described by Bob Buchner to us, on the plans for San Jose. Is a great shot made there by Kane. And out of the scramble, he's able to poke it home. Patrick Kane. And it is now 5-2.
But good job by Nylander to create that opportunity through the neutral zone.
How about that pass by Kuku?
Now to Nylander, fires a shot deflected wide of the net. Strome in front, here is Kane, sharp angle shot, scores! Patrick Kane has 30 goals on the season, and the first one in tonight's contest.
The pressure down the other way. The Hawks eventually work it down into the offensive zone. It's Kane that sets it up initially. Looks for the pass into the slot. That's denied. Nice pass by Strome. Right onto the tape of Patrick Kane. After that first shot doesn't go, what does Patrick Kane do? Get his feet moving, find a hole. And he just outweighs Mike Smith, who aggressively tries to come out to play that shot. Little hold, and then bang, right there, puts it into the wide.
Have a three-goal lead.
Nylander, a takeaway, center for Kane, scores! Alex Nylander has 2 points in 15 seconds.
He's with Kane inside, like the old days for Chicago. In front, Prasad across to Kane, he scores!
They're loading up, and it pays
with
off.
65 seconds to go in the second. The Chicago Blackhawks send their big guns out.
On the way of the play. Ironic leaning on Taves behind the net. But he gets the puck to Saad. But what Larkin's upset about is something that happened way up the ice at the other end of the ice. His puck bounced off Bernier's stick, right to Saad. Easy for Kane to get his 31st. Holy mackerel.
Flips that back to Keith. Crossy goes to Kane, winding in. Shoots, scores! Patrick Kane, a power play goal, and Chicago takes a 3-1 lead.
But watch this one. Keith to Kane. Slots
Green, one by Falk, one by DePay.
Final minute of period two. Tave with an odd man rush. Kubalik for Tave. Flipped it for Kane. He's gone. What a play. Terrific three-way passing play. Tave, Kane, Kubalik. And Kane puts the Blackhawks back even.
Duncan Keith using his skate to disrupt the play. This is a three-on-three. You figure they're not going to generate much, but that slip move by Jonathan Toews, he gets in behind the defender, and then he spots Kane perfectly. Patrick Kane, there was two blue jerseys between him and the net. He's still fine.
The Hawks have gone to work below the goal line.
4-on-4, the net is empty, and there it is.